Hey guys, my name is Valentin Jr., Hugo Valentin Jr., and today we got Runaway Steven. We unboxed the two other engines already. And here's Steven. And it says, passenger cars goes from empty to full. I was copying Cat there. Copycat. I'm a copycat. Ha 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 ha. Here's Steven. I have the Trackmaster 1 Steven. I don't have Play Real Steven though. And Thomas & Friends Trackmaster motorized engines. 3-7. There's the front. The back is probably his face, yeah. And then here's the back. Fisher Price Hit Entertainment. And I got all three of them. I'm unboxing this one now. Oh yeah, it was in order. So Lexi, Harvey, and then him. So yeah, I guess they knew that, like, what's the best to worst, or the most liked to least liked, maybe, I don't know. But I'm unbox it. Where's the scissors? There it is. I got my batteries here ready also. Of course, ask your parents if you could use scissors. Oh yeah, Walmart. Yeah, I bought it in Walmart. I bought these in Walmart. Got them in my Walmart, so yeah. Ow. Eh. So there's Steven. For Steven. That's how they go from empty to full. You press a button on the top, which looks like the top of the train, but it's actually a button. Oh, that's nice. Really nice. Oh, it's different on both sides. That's new. It's not usually different on both sides. So, who's that? Is that Alicia Body? Yeah, I see Alicia Body, Dowager Hat, Lady Hat, I think. Now I see no one. Just kidding. The other side, the conductor, and I think that's all I know from there. That's all I know. You guys might know more people in there, but I don't. There's the coal. The tender is better, I think. I think it's better. I don't know, I think I feel like the old one might be more detailed. I mean, of course, look, the buffers aren't black here, so. But, yeah. There's the tender. Spiked wheels. The spiked wheels is new, I guess, now. And for some reason, he's looking to the right? What the heck? Why don't I have him looking to the right? That's gonna look weird. So he's looking to the right instead of looking forward, which they usually should do that. I should just have it looking forward. That's why I don't like the, Play Real version of Molly, because I think it's always looking to the left or right or something. One of the trains, multiple of the trains have, like, their eyes looking to the left or right. So. Yeah, there's the front of Steven. His face is big, like I said. I really like that feature. The side, the back, side, the top, and his funnel's actually colored this time. And yeah, so I'm gonna put the batteries in. Gonna put the batteries in. Oops. Wait a minute, I need to unscrew it off camera, because it's, very hard to unscrew. Okay, I think I unscrewed it. No? Okay. have to keep on scrolling, keep on scrolling, keep on scrolling, keep on scrolling. I hope that doesn't work. It's gonna be the longest unboxing ever. It's so hard to unscrew this one, Jack. Is it open yet? Oh my god. Get off. There we go, Jesus. Okay, so. Gonna put the batteries in. These are the last of my batteries, literally. These three engines literally used up my batteries, so. These three engines used the last of them. Or shall I say, the last of us. Just kidding. Last of us! Last of us! Last of us! How am I gonna screw it back on? Oh my god. The screw on Steven is so stiff. It's weird. It's almost screwed. Oh my god. Hi, hi. There we go. Okay. So there's that. Little lap. The front never used to move. Now the front coupling swivels. So yeah, that's all for this unboxing. Like, subscribe, and comment for more videos like these. We'll see y'all next time. And it's also cool that we actually got to get Steven's coach, which we never got in Trackmaster until now. And yeah, and it even goes from empty to full, so it's a special Steven's coach too. I really like that, actually. I really like that. So yeah, like, subscribe, and comment for more videos like these. We'll see you all next time.